don't see any problems with the pipes from here out to the other.
Oh, good.
Right now we're in that 6-inch line, and like you can see, I just want to make sure that we're...
So everything is fine to the clean out there.
Yeah. And then past that, this is where you have these roots coming in.
Uh-huh.
And a couple breaks in the pipe, in the bottom of the pipe. So the paper and things are going to get hung up on. It's going to cost you that. So it's something you definitely want to get repaired in the near future, but... As of now,
Good. Could you write me a report?
Of what I found?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can send it in an email. I'll just email you.
Yeah.
So.
And then I can send
so
it
there,
to
this
the...
So this is the real bad area.
To the horrible neighbor.
That's a common line between you and your neighbor.
Okay.
And that's right where his line attaches to the common line, and that's where it's blown out. So it's pretty much right at his connection. But it's going to affect you both.
Good. That's what you need to put in the email.
Okay. That'll do. Now this is a 4-inch pipe, or even actually 3-inch pipe. Let's see. It's coming all the way around your house. Great to me. It's draining. No dips.
Good. All right. Well, Tim will be glad to hear that, as am I. Tim's my contractor.
Oh, yeah. Sure he will.